Sheffield hurt his foot. He tried to lose again, this time after around the 30.